coach, I knew that was significant. But when you look at Miami, this kid Richardson is a special kind of player. And it's not just because of his athleticism, whatever. He's a rough rider. He goes after you on both ends of the floor. He really, really does. And that seems to have a contagious effect on the rest of the team. When I think of a guy like Deion Waiters who's been hurt, I say to myself, man, if this brother gets healthy, come playoff time, look out. You look at the rest of them, Whiteside and Dragic and everybody else. They got a lot of heart. They've got enough skill to make it interesting and enough heart to get inside your chest and challenge you to either step up or fold and go home. They have that kind of team, and that's why I think you look at Miami, you have to pay attention to
it.
Inside my DNA, I got snakes and Satan entities inside my DNA. I got demons, pain, and enemies inside my DNA. I got passion, guts, and action tucked inside my DNA. I got pints of Michael Jackson's blood inside my DNA. I got Captain Crunch and magic dust inside my DNA. I don't do massive drugs, don't gas me up. Look, I got murder all on my conscience. I might take me a hostage. I fell asleep in Worcester, I just woke up in Compton. Yeah. Shout out to LA, when your songs play, niggas go put on my shit. Half you niggas fake, heart full of clay, what's your last name, Thompson? Even if you join the gang, that don't really change at the fact you're the softest. Don't let the colors get to your head, who the fuck you think you are, Robin? Who the fuck you think you are, Ron O'Neill? I'ma murder everything, I don't chill. If you lucky, then I might let you eat the scraps off whatever's left, I'll kill. Nigga, put it in the pop pop, till your brains under your crop top. Sick of niggas taking they hot shots, full of jokes, niggas get knocked knock. I know when they cook in the crock pot. Send me auto making them hot scotch. I'm a leather cock block. I'm tired of being stuck in a block block. Talking a block block. I'm running jumping, ducking them cops. Hopping the puddle while you're jumping them fox shots.
Any kind of dribble, they'll foul. Hoping for sudden victory. This is Ellington. Drives in. Scores with 3/10 of a second left. Wayne Ellington drove baseline. And the Heat have defeated the Toronto Raptors. That shot would have counted.
Oh, my. What a way to end the game. Yeah.
Grew up with killers, I ain't know they was killers. We was just together, man, playing Mega Man on Sega, man. Your mama loved me to death, she reminded me of a Phoenix. Yeah, real black queen.